5D inverse transform of 10s over s squared plus 16. By looking at the table, we see that we have s squared plus something squared, which either sine or cosine, right? For sine, we need k, but for cosine, we need s on the top. In this case, we have s on the top, so it should be cosine, but we have to make it match it. This form. First of all, I'm going to pull out a 10. So I have 10 times L inverse of s over s squared plus 16. Okay, so we have s over s squared plus k squared, and 16 can be written as 4 squared. So the inverse of this is going to be cosine kt, which is cosine of 4t. So this is your final answer. If you're not sure to check it, you just take the Laplace transform of this one. It should give you back to this one. So that's how you check your answer. That's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.